Guys, over to Zeke.
Guys, no, not me, guys. But I just don't.
What?
Zeke's decided that he's going to be Mr. Nice Guy and he's finally joined us for a video on his leg day, which is kind of unfortunate. We decided to switch things up because we're always in a pretty crap gym. Can't really do too much in it, so we came to a different gym for leg day. I'm going to start off with 40 degree leg press. I had a look at what it's called, which I don't know what it's called. But before that, there's a vending machine over here. Why does that thing actually look so good? Look at that thing. It's like a Rolo or something. Can I get the Rolo? If it's more than like 350, hell no.
Oh.
Bad day to be a chocolate bar. Chocolate bar broken in half. Are them Noco things, they're crap, like, aren't they? They're rotten.
Definitely.
Juicy Bella. We got the 2023 summer edition, so we're gonna try that. Bad day to be a caffeinated beverage. Oh, and then look at this. Can't drink that for about 2 hours because it's gonna explode. All right, we'll go back to Zeke. Seventeen grams of protein. 209 calories.
See, we didn't even begin the video yet.
The grind, don't wait.
All right, you ready?
That looks so bad.
What is that?
Guys, let's just take a moment to look at this. Here. Right out to see. Rich caramel core. Can you see it?
Nope.
It says rich caramel core. You wanna see this rich caramel core?
Damn, looks good, man.
I thought it was gonna bite into like a Rolo or something.
How's it feeling, Zeke?
That was just a light.
It is light, but like there's, I feel like I'm back at our old gym because there's like no range movement. You can't squeeze the quad, fully engage it, but we'll see what Karen thinks.
Why are your legs so wide?
That's what I was gonna say.
Because it's nice when it's wide. Let me just test out this thing.
Oh yeah, that's a deep stretch.
That one's better. This one's better. Yeah, this one's way better. It goes down to a better velocity of angle.
Yeah. Stick on another plate. Try right. To get it, dude.
So you can stick that plate on.
What?
Stick it on there.
I'll take it from here.
Just put it, what do you mean?
I put it back in the same spot. New gym, gotta apply to the rules. I signed
the damn weight on
it. I signed them. You're right.
About to hear some gym ASMR, the most beautiful sound you can hear in the gym. Are you dumb? What the hell?
Whoa. I think think that just fixed my scoliosis in my back, man. Oh, the pressure on my backboard hurts so bad, actually. Why are you holding the camera?
One more plate, stick on three. Guys, guess what?
You're out of breath, man.
No, I'm not.
Eat some of that.
Guess what, guys? I hit a PR on the bench after 1 year. No, 11 months. I'm gonna insert that clip right here. I hit a bench press.
Breath?
Yeah.
He hit a bench press.
Yeah, I hit a bench PR the day after Carwin did, because ain't no way this guy's ever gonna pass me out. I'm gonna insert the clip right here. Why are you recording me? It's your set, buddy.
Show them.
I'm taking a poo, man. I nearly pooed my pants. I actually nearly pooed my pants. I went down right and squished my whole stomach and I nearly pooed. I'm going to the toilet first, man. I'm just gonna do your sets and I'll be back in 5 minutes.
With Nemo, you can do anything.
I made it back. The toilet has been destroyed. Now what? These weights will be destroyed. There's a weigh-in, they have a weigh-in still in there. I weighed myself before and after. Let's just say I'm on the cut now. That was a big one.
I'll keep fighting. I'll break myself. Even if there's nothing left of me, I will win the way I want to. I'll destroy myself before I accept defeat at your hands! You got this!
This machine.
Yeah.
Six left first, isn't it?
Man, I'm dead.
I believe so.
Gosh, just think about the shower after. Thank you. promise I've never been worked harder.
They say free when you're single doubt. The red, well, it filters through.
That's only 30 kg, man. That's only 4 pins that. It's impossible to get it the full way in, man. It's so heavy.
See you right again. This change he won't contain.
Comment down below, does Carmen have a dumpy?
I'm just cooked, man. Back leg day.
Why do we go to a new gym for leg day?
Huh?
Why do we go to a different gym for leg day?
That's what I always say, man.
Leg day, man. This guy goes
to a gym for leg day. Well, 1 million different machines to do for a nice back day, a nice chest day, a nice arm day, but we're doing legs.
Come back next week.
Bro, I paid $12.50 for leg day.
I'm actually dying after the first workout. I don't know.
My legs are actually so pumped right now.
I don't know who the hell's going to be driving home or something. So, what are we doing next?
Back.
Yeah, we'll do a bit of back after.
Bro, I did back yesterday. My back's sore as hell.
I didn't.
My back's actually sore as hell as well. I did yesterday.
I didn't get to do it yesterday. I did chest yesterday, hit a PR.
Chest incline.
My then head is done. So sore, man. That speaker is like...
Wow. You sat right beside it.
This was my...
Why is this seat so big?
You're fat ass, buddy.
45 kg. Oh, no shot.
You'll do a full stack.
Oh, who's back so far?
Hit a dance that tune, man.
You think moving from the gym in town, the leg curls can be better? Leg extension can be better, man. This one's even more bent.
That's looking at so bent.
It's so bent. That's actually so sore. It's like the more you go up, there's a little man inside the machine pulling it down, breaking your quads.
Goes red again.
feeling when you just can't wait to indulge in some fresh, warm Papa John's Supermax cookies. Are they from Papa John's or Supermax?
Papa Joe.
Supermax cookies. Alright, I'm done like that.
Yeah, cut the video and just us eating Supermax in my Subway or whatever.
Let's see the pump. What's the pump looking like, guys?
Crazy.
What?
Arm day.
Alright guys, you guys just hit a bit of shoulder press. And make the most of this 12.50.
12.50, man. Think about that.
So, you know what the problem is? I can shoulder press probably more than I can incline dumbbell press, which is not good.
I press something.
I say, guys, that's a wrap for today. Thanks for tuning in to Anabolic Adventures. We're about to eat some cookies.
Oh, 20 cookies for 15 euro. Bro, you feel like you just munch that so hard, but after the pizza, I don't know if I'll be able to.
Is there 10 for 7?
No.
How the hell would it be 10 for 7?
4, 8 or 20.
20 is 15.
Well, that's not the way deals work, but.
What's the next lowest one, number?
8. That's the last, like, 8. How many is that each?
3.
2.5. Two and a third.
3 each.
And they're not that big, like.
Large.
But that's already mushed potato. Like, is that burger on top of this?
Papa John, gotta be better.
That's a pizza reveal.
Close that box.
Close it.
Hi. One refund?
Oh man, what is this slice though? That's just, look at this.
Slice for small people like you, Zeke.
Alright,
where is my cookies?
Cheers.
No, I'm joking.
Look here.
Man.
Just go to the bathroom
in
25
minutes.
Guys, this
cook is
getting soaking wet.
Let's go.
Oh, my legs are so sore. Show them what we got.
Hell no, they're gonna be. Cookie reveal! This guy recorded me expecting me to eat a cookie. I'm too full to eat a damn cookie.
Give me a damn cookie then.
They're so good though. Guys, I know there's only 3 of us, but we got 20.
Turn on that light.
Okay, good light, Nathan.
What the hell is that thing? Is that a spider on the roof?
Spider. Oh, these things aren't even cooked, man. Oh,
crispy.
Nathan, that's the best one.
Hell no, none of them are cooked.
Did they even cook these?
Bruh.
I say they are, man, they're so good.
Hell no.
Bro, that's not even cooked, man.
Papa John, you gotta do better.
I can't even bite one, man. I throw up all of the car.
You'll actually let them harden for a wee bit.
Oh, it's sticky.
Bro, there's just water on the inside, man.
That Papa John's secret sauce.
Like, the whole thing is just pure watery. Like, what does this?
You gotta let him harden, here we go.
Yeah.
Alright, 7 each when we get home.
Mm.
7 each.